When I started IMD, everyone told me that IMD would never do well. They were never good enough, strong enough, or clean enough. We would never be good on the TV shows, never be good in the championships, never be good in the showcases, never be good in the battles. They were never good enough individually. I was told that we were only good as the generation currently now. Then when that went, they said, well, the next generation will fail. And then when that went, well, the next generation would fail. Then I was told, well, you're a youth group. You'll never be able to hold yourself in the adult. I was told we were never good at choreo, never good at tricks. And then when we did get good at that, we were told all we did is flips, tricks, ka-ka-ka. And then even when we did get to a place where everyone saw us winning, they said we wouldn't last more than 5 years. The lesson here, you can listen to daysayers, or you can believe in yourself.